A new speedboat is christened by Lord Strabolgi. First with champagne, then with lemonade. The second christening is in honour of the boat's designer, whom you may be surprised to know was Lawrence of Arabia, and he was a teetotaller. In the hands of his friend and engineer colleague, Edward Spurr, it's hoped that the hydroplane will set up a new world's water speed record. We wish him success.